Robert Easter Jr., yeah. Member of the band camp. How's life treating you?
It's treating me good.
Who do we have here today?
I'm beating up, president of the band.
Badass luck.
I am G2 Taz.
Why two times?
Because it's two times.
GG. That's GG.
GG.
Okay, who else?
Oh, my big brother, Adrian Brown. The problem.
If he's your big brother, how come you're taller?
That's because I used to hoop when I was little.
Really? You got skills?
I used to jump out the gym. I could have went to any college, too.
He had an eyebrow injury that fucked him up.
Yeah.
You know, Deontay Wilder was in Austria. There was a 12-foot basket, and he ripped the rim down and shattered the basketball backwards.
You said 12 feet?
12 feet.
17 feet. 17 foot.
He did that, too. 17. He did that before.
17 foot with Tim's on. Wheat Jones.
And a strap.
Strap. I got the yester at all times, too.
Yes.
What's it like to roll? What's it like to roll with Adrian Broner?
Oh, it's excitement at all times. Every movement is excitement, man. It's just fun.
Okay, so if I give you the camera and I said, you go interview Adrian, what would you ask him? What would be good? So wait, hold up. Right now, boxing sensation Robert Easter Jr. is behind the camera, and he's gonna go talk to Adrian Broner.
Ask him about that Cleveland dog.
So Adrian,
what's up?
So Adrian, what does that print do?
Honda.
Can you explain the Cleveland Zone?
He is over there.
I don't know about no Cleveland Zone.
So, what is it like to be around the band camp members?
Very silly at all times.
At all times. So what are some? So what are some of the things you like to do in your spare time? That was an elementary question.
You said what? You really want to know what I like doing in my spare time?
Yeah.
I can't do it in training camp, so I just like to have sex.
Why do you care about your fans so much?
Because I'm doing it for them. Without them, I wouldn't be me.
Straight up.
So I need my fans.
It's 100.
I need my fans.
What do you think about Robert Easter Jr.?
Amazing guy. His prints stay on 100.
Hey, buddy comes up. It's me. Hey, buddy, silly, man.
One time I caught him with a Cleveland long.
If you're printing on 100 at all times, you can't be in band camp, man.
All times, man. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Band camp, man. This is the new movement. You feel me?
Yeah.
We're making videos and everything. Straight up. On everything I love.
On everything. I mean, we gotta wrap it up.
We gotta wrap it up. So there you have it. Robert Easter Jr., boxing star behind the camera. Adrian Broner in the house. The biggest name growing up in boxing. Maybe the next Floyd Mayweather. This is Rootpoint.com. I'm Moisey Park reporting.